Hi, I'm Spencer with a Tennis Warehouse Racket Review. This is the Dunlop Biomimetic 300 Tour. The Biomimetic 300 Tour is the racket of choice for ATP Pro Jürgen Meltzer. It features a standard 27-inch length, a 97 square inch head size, 11.3 ounce strung weight, and a 6-point headlight balance. Let's check in with our play testers to see what they thought. First up is Jackson. Now Jackson, based on the rackets you like to play with, the specs on the 300 Tour seem to line up well for you. What did you think and what are your overall thoughts?
Yeah, you're absolutely right. You know, this was a racket that I really enjoyed hitting with. The swing weight was a little lighter than I'm used to, but I think that ended up benefiting me in the long run. I was able to increase my swing speed and really take advantage of the 18 by 20 string pattern, which gave me a lot of control. And when I did up my swing speed, I got a lot more spin from it as well. So I really liked it there.
Did you have a chance to hit with different string setups or tension setups?
I did. I hit with a polyester, and I also hit with a full bed of multifilament. It was just a little on the wild side with the multifilament for me, so I did really enjoy the spin potential of the polyester. The one downside for me for this racket was a little bit on the stability. I mean, it wasn't even that huge of an issue. Overall, I really liked the racket, but if I had one thing to pick at, stability for me would probably be the one issue. But other than that, really enjoyed swinging the stick, the maneuverability of it, the power, and the plow through that you get on all the ground strikes. It felt really good.
Now we're here with Jason. Jason, you had a chance to play test the 4D 300 Tour and now the Biomimetic 300 Tour. What were the differences, if any, and what were your overall thoughts?
Well, overall thoughts, I thought this racket had a lot to offer. You know, for being that player's racket, that advanced intermediate stick, it was very maneuverable. And so that's where I was able to generate my racket head speed and get my power and my spin from. The difference is that I felt like this one was a little bit more mobile, a little bit more easier to swing. The mobility was really kind of apparent up at net for me. It was really easy to hit those reactionary volleys. Really, I thought the sweet spot I thought was a little small. I thought the racket was a little stiff, even though I liked the feel of it. Those were the only two things that I kind of didn't like about it, but other than that, I thought it was a great stick, and it was definitely my favorite of the current Biomimetic line, for sure.
String setup preference?
I tried full poly, full multi, and the hybrid, and typically I like the full polys, as you know, and actually I like the hybrid setup for this one, just because of the stiffness.
Okay, and as you have a little bit of arm problems, this one came in a little bit stiffer than the previous version. Any issues there, or was it good to go?
You can definitely feel the stiffness a little bit more, so that's why I went to that hybrid setup, and I'm rocking the sleeve.
We're here with Troy. Troy, what did you think of the Biomimetic 300 Tour?
Overall, very similar frame spec to what I'm used to with my K-Blade 98. You know, the 18-20 string pattern, you know, I really like the control from it. The one big downfall I had with it, with the stock weight, is the a little over 11 ounce, you know, that's fine, but just a little too headlight for me. Swing weight was pretty low, close to 300. I like it more towards about 330, 340. So if I was to, you know, make this racket into something I would use, I'd definitely add some lead to the hoop, maybe towards the tip, increase that swing weight, and another thing, I'd put a leather grip on here to really make it comfortable. Overall though, I did like the stiffer feel compared to the 4D version. That was one benefit for me. But overall, just swinging from the baseline initially, just a little too whippy for me, and at net, it was getting pushed around a little bit.
And what did you think about, as far as the string setup for you, the different ones we had, what worked best for you?
Initially, when I first tested it, that's when I started getting some arm problems, so I was going full multi on it, and you know, I really didn't mind with the 18-20 string pattern, I still got good control, but from the baseline, you know, balls tend to spray a little bit, so overall, I found the hybrid to be the best. Just for my arm problems and the stiffer feel. But for maximum control, for guys out there with no arm problems, I would go for full co-poly. So.
As you heard, our playtesters really enjoyed this playtest with this latest Biomimetic 300 Tour. If you're interested in demoing it, please check our website where we carry the largest selection of demos. Thanks for joining us. See you next time.